5 pounds, standing 5'9", putting his impressive 13-5 record on the line tonight. He trains at none other than Jackson.
Thank you.
buddy.
Same to you. All right, Phil. I see you around Michigan anime. Everywhere, every weekend. Every weekend, right? Right? So, how long you been doing?
11 years.
How many shows do you think you've done?
I've done well over 500 shows. Back to reality. Anthony, I'm pretty glad I've been watching you do this for a hot minute now. And what impresses me most about you is you not only get a little bit better every time, but you get exponentially better every time. And I know it's a combination of what God gave you. You got this wonderful physique. You know, you're looking good, nice boob. And always, always, you know, tied with some of the best training at Jackson MMA in the state. And bringing home those belts, wrapping those straps. Who do you have to thank for this win?
Hey, first and foremost, I want to thank my mom. Of course, she does everything for me. Say that to everybody. Jackson MMA, Brandon. Chad trained his ass off for this fight. Melinda trained her ass off for this fight. Man, all we do is train. We got 2 days, we just train all day. Joe Sharp, Rapid Refill. All my sponsors, Rogan with Herbalife. Everybody who traveled an hour and a half away to come see me, I appreciate it. Devin, first fight coming out, man. Thank you, all you soldiers, man. We really appreciate what you do out there.
Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce you one more time, your champion still.